Where the hell are those damn turret fabrication plans?
Microgravity detected.
Hey, why is the door closed? What the hell? All right, I need to push the button. There are some cysts too, somewhere. Like this one. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it to... I thought I had my computer blast, but... Is that a weaver? Oh, I need to find the plans for the turret fabricators. What is that? There's a lot of cargo crates. One, two, three. Thank you. nothing here? What the fuck? I got scammed. Where are my goodies? Where's the turret fabricator thingy? God damn it. So I have to find the safe. Here we go.
System
Who's this lucky fella? Mike. Repeat this. I do need to get in there. I'm scared. Together, man. Here. Where is it? No. Fuck it. Damn it. Where the hell is that safe? safe. Okay, looks like that's fixed. Hell yeah. Hey, operator, can you fix my suit?
Inspector, your suit integrity is compromised. Excellent. Job done.
Thank you.
Moving.
Help Nicole while we're here. Very uneventful, but so cool. It's kind of dark too. Rogue operator, rogue operator. Let's just go back. I need to find that safe. Do I have a map out here? There's a stupid safe. God. Sorry for taking so long. Looks like I'm not as good as thought in immersive sims. I lack observation skills. Go back.
Submitted.
Thank you.
annoying.
No turrets, no code. It's for our safety and yours. Officer Maddox ready.
Scanning target. No alien material detected. Deploying.
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
Actuators. Nominal tilt handling error. Please contact engineer.
Some fine shooting, if I do say so myself.
Asses. Now, you might want to get out there and see if you can save a few more.
Wasn't sure how that would play out, but I like how it did.
And how much I didn't.
Scanning target error. Insufficient time and material found. Standing down.
Just kept coming. Was worried we'd run out of bullets.
And here I was thinking maybe Lady Luck had her back to us. Well, she did, but only so we could take in the sweet, glorious curves of her ass!
Alex! Damn it. Hold on. I'm encrypting the rest of this.
driving your possession contains incriminating evidence related to illegal experiments. Alright, what's the next part? Hey, objective completed. I guess I should have been here. Maybe there was a weaver because I see a lot of golden threads.
Gravity detected.
Calls to me. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna cover this leak. Done that from the start.
We did a check of all Igwe's equipment. All genuine, no organic matter. He's clean.
Why shouldn't he be clean? Okay. This was a nice mission. I liked it. Now what's next? Oh, I need to look for Nicole Haig. Wait, do I have all maps? I think I do. It's not an email, it's treasure maps. I don't think I have an other maps. Oh, let's see if I can craft me some neuromods.
I was afraid this might happen. Our lead neuromod engineer, Alden Graves, hit a kill switch in the license for neuromod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. His office is in the neuromod division.
God damn it. Where does this take me? Life support? Be able to squeeze, but I don't know why he can't.
Error log submitted.
Oh, give me that supply crate. Trevor combat focus. Maybe I should have tried that. Put the damn last phantom. Disruptor batteries. Yeah, I think I need some. I also need some cubing. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop there. Next time I'll try to get my bearings and see what's the next objective that I'm gonna follow. Right? Peace.